Today we are going to demonstrate the fifth experiment, which is the determination of elongation index. We will go through the following steps. To conduct the experiment, we need to a standard ship set BS test ship of 50 mm, 37.5 mm, 28 mm, 20 mm, 40 mm, 10 mm and 6.3 mm, which must be rearranged with the higher ship sizes to lower ship size. After ship analysis, we need to take the weight of aggregate which retained on individual BS test ship. Then we need to check the length of aggregate retained on each ship with the help of metal length gauge. The material which passes through the appropriate slot of the gauge is said to be elongated. The elongated material that has passed through the appropriate slot of standard length gauge for each range of the test aggregate need to be added and weighed. Then, using the measured data, we will calculate the elongation index of aggregate.